If your warming plate has turned off or doesn't come on at all, double-check the brew style and size that you've selected. The warming plate will only turn on for a full or half carafe that has been set to rich or classic brew. Another explanation could be that the reservoir has run out of water and canceled the brew. That's why we recommend filling the reservoir to the max fill line. That way, you'll always be ready to brew the max amount of coffee.